Ah, what a sad day for the Barringtons, especially Lord Barrington, who was found horribly murdered as he ate cheese in the library, Gouda cheese, sliced thin. I have slaved for this family since I was a little boy, as my father did before me, and his father before him, and my grandmother beside him, and my mother beneath her. Ah, the door is chiming. I shall answer it, as I have done since I was a little boy, and as my father did before me, and his father before him, and my grandmother beside him, and my mother beneath her.
Frank, hold me. Hold me.
You'll be all right as long as I'm around Penlock.
I feel better knowing you are near.
I'll never leave you. Never! Snow. Falling snow. White snow. Snow everywhere. Each flake different and unique in a melancholy way. Get together a mass of constant white.
What are you trying to tell me?
Anything? What do you mean by anything?
Who the hell are you?
Me?
Yes.
Inspector Mound.
Thank you, Fox.
Inspector Mount, Scotland Yard. I'm investigating your late father's death.
Lady Barrington!
Oh, is it me?
It's all right, Miss Crawford. If you cannot hear the other actors, perhaps you can see them from back there. We can use a side cue.
What?
I said perhaps we can use a side cue.
I'm waiting for my cue, darling.
Is this all right?
What?
Do you think you could project a little?
Oh, Mr. Pew, I learned to project on a mountaintop with pebbles in my mouth, reciting Shakespeare to the wind.
Sorry, Randall, we haven't got any winds here.
Yes, we do. Stand behind her.
There isn't a sink backstage.
Miss Apples. Please leave the gum. I'll stay.
But it relaxes me to chew gum.
Little British ingenues do not chew gum. Little porno stars from California to gum.
Really, Mr. LePew, I don't think it's necessary to call Candy names.
No, I'm not calling her names, you butt nugget.
Why didn't he call me?
British ingenue.
Piggy! Piggy! Debby!
Oh, don't call Mr. Banks. Katie, I didn't mean it. Perhaps the gum could work.
Piggy, Mr. LePew is upsetting me, Daddy.
Daddy? Mr. Banks is your father?
No.
Now, I gotta tell you, if you want to start throwing insults around, maybe you should start over here with this ham. You know, the one with all the Shakespeare training? What the hell is wrong with you anyway? My name's Penelope. Penelope! Hell! I know what I can say! Philip! Say it!
Penelope.
Say it more, I can say it! And what the hell is your problem?
Inspector Mounds!
What?
You're still here.
And so are we all. I'm glad I have you all here. I have found conclusive evidence which will point conclusively to the killer of Lord Barrington. Please be seated.
Murder.
all right, Mona?
If I didn't know better, if I wasn't loved by us all, I'd swear that Sandbag would deliberately drop to kill me.
Oh, hell, Mona. Nobody's out to kill you. You know what? Nobody even remembers you.
But this rogue was cut.
Out of my theater. You got it, piss boy?
Yes, sir.
All right.
What was that?
What the? Who's up there? I said, who's up there?
There's nobody up there.
My God, I was almost killed. Doesn't anyone care about me?
Well?
Are you all right, Mona?
If I didn't know better, if I wasn't loved by us all, I'd swear that Sandbag would deliberately drop to kill me.
Oh, hell, Mona. Nobody's out to kill you. You know what? Nobody even remembers you.
But this rope was cut.
First, how Holtz, now me.
Yeah, we should call the police.
Oh, no, no, I'm not insured.
What?
I mean, I'm not that sure. Look, it was just a silly little accident. It's over with now.
I was almost killed. Call the police or I'm calling my agent.
Over my dead body. Nothing's going to interfere with this show opening tomorrow. You hear me? Nothing!
Can we please get going here? Some of us have to get up and go to work for a living.
Yes. Yeah, Miss Corsese is right. Come on, places, please!
I'm supposed to say that. Oh, places, please!
Gee.
Thank you all for being so understanding.
Take it from what's the line, Philip?
Murder! Murder! To be someone in this room.
I feel faint.
You should lie down, Penelopus. Where should we go to rest, Jules?
Any place but the study. It's occupied.
Mother, will you be all right?
Dugon, at least she'll be alive.
Why, you dirty bitch!
Truth always hurts.
I'll be back, Mother. Stay alive until I do.
Oh, I will, son. I will.
A drink for Lady Barrington's rules.
I live to serve you.
Well? It's going to be fun to find out what is going on. Are fading! The lights! The lights are out!
What are you trying to say, Mother?
I think she said it tastes delicious.
Good God, she's dead!
Nonsense. She's just sleeping.
How wrong you are, Bet. Unless I miss my mark, her hot toddy has been spiked with a little dose of arsenic. I happen to be an amateur botanist.
Seems open and shut.
The telephone is dead! Mother is dead! Father is dead! Inspector Barons! And now the telephone! This is the last straw! I refuse to stand here and watch us picked off one by one like a bunch of Indians! I will nobly sacrifice my life in the blinding snow. To save what's left of my home, my family, and the snow.
How do we know you're not the killer? I've seen the way you look at drools in that special way.
I'll not sit here And listen to your lies another moment. Take your hands off me. You should really do something about Sharon Stone over here. We're all spread out laying like that's going to upset the audience's stomach. Now look at this. Hell, you can see all the way up to China. This ain't no geriatric peep show.
You know what? Fix the doorknob.
Mona.
Get your ass out here.
Ew! Ew!
What the hell was that?
That was god awful! That's what that was!
What was it? Stay right there! Stop! Stop! I say stop! By God! It is! Get out of here! I'm gonna walk out and murder you! No, I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna beat you till you bleed! And you want me? I'm gonna fire you!
Charles! We couldn't help ourselves! It was bigger than the both of us!
It's true! It's true! Why, by God, you're gonna be out of here! You're out of this theater! You're out of
Banks, we cannot fire Mr. Looney. We open tomorrow night. We'll never replace him in time.
Mrs. Banks! Please, don't make another change to my play.
Oh my God.
Let's just get your opening night critics.
Oh yes, give us tomorrow at least. If we don't get past the critics, we could lose it to box office. It could mean a flop.
A flop?
Yes.
No one's gonna afford to fail.
Yeah.
I am Victor LePew. I am the director. I am puppies. Fill up my pills.
And not for nothing, face.
By Jove. I thought he looked familiar.
What are you babbling about?
It's my brother Whip. My little brother Whip, who was stolen in infancy by a band of wandering gypsies. I have searched high and low for him all these many years.
Well, now that the two of you have found each other.
Oh, what a sad day for the Barringtons. Especially Lord Barrington, who was found horribly murdered as he had seized in the library. Witsies, slicing. I am Drools, the Fuentes butler. I have slaved for this family since I was a little boy, as my father did before me, and his father before him, and my grandmother beside him, and my mother.
Cross him.
Very well, mother. This is my new bride, Pennsylvania.
Such a pretty child, so young, so sad.
Such a pretty child, so young, so sad.
How old are you?
That's none of your damn business.
Because of the snow, we are all trapped here like Napoleon at Waterloo.
Say, there is no escape from her fate. Your fate is sealed, my dear.
There is no escape from your fate. Your fate is sealed, my dear.
Point to the window.
Point to the window.
Point to the window.
Oh, a point to the window. Point to the window.
Go on, Inspector.
Miss Crawford, walk to the archway. We're going to replace you.
We're going to replace you.
Go on, Inspector.
Yes, go on, Inspector.
Cuckoo, she's dead! Two.
You mean?
Murder? Two murders.
Please don't kill me.
Foolish, ignorant manservant.
Help! Somebody,
stop
please!
Running.
No, hold on, hold on, please, no!
I
no,
she's got to come! Know what to say.